hit him from here. Damn it! Middle. Well, I hit him. There. Ooh, almost to level 2. Almost. Chop wood. Do you need that? Level up here a bit. Hell. Okay. Put that on. Two-handed. Books here. Need that. So here, I think, go around. There's them dudes. Man, there's nothing in here to steal. It's worth anything. Not very good bandits. Well, shit. Go back to Riverwood and sell our loot. That's the first one cleared anyway. First of many. First time I played this game. I came in here and if anybody's played Fable, you know, passed a chicken, got kicked. Well, killed their chicken. They didn't like it. It's like they're chicken killing serious. That should be good enough. Maybe a little bit longer. There he is.
You looking for a new... The finest weapons and armor.
Finest. So that. That. Just wanted to try that, but... Money's tight right now. These are better. Hide or fur? I think hide, right? Oh, huh? Break soon. Okay. So everything but. Only two of them. All right.
Good day.
Good day. Oh, it looks like such a badass, though. All right, over here. Sell. Where was I picked up?
The sooner you find
a little bit of this and a bit of that. See. Faced a nice little bit. I don't think we need. All right. Almost 1,000.
All right then.
All right then. Now the Bleak Falls Barrow. Chip. There. Cut through the middle here. How much did that lightener load here? Oh, yeah. Plenty of room now. Not kill the rabbit. I don't think anybody's here yet. It's more iron. All this will be worth it. Used to always go through that back backside there. Try this side.
Now ain't this a surprise? Shit.
Your sword out.
Can't wait to count out your coin.
Come on.
Damn you.
Get along. You didn't even attack me. Must have been the nice bandit. The boots.
It'd be so much easier to rob when you're dead.
So says you. That. Doesn't make a lot of sense to me that fur is better than hide. But, they say so. Better than boots, too. Oh, well. Money!
It's close enough.
Nope, I'm getting a little bit closer.
Never should have come here.
You never should run your mouth. Nah, I don't see anything else there I need. Two-handed weapon stuff might work out. Do believe there's some snow berries here somewhere. Yeah. Snow berries. That hunter's bow up here. Once we kill one of these. I gotta sneak in on him, but this is getting long. Let's I don't need, well, I might be able to sell it. Longbows, let's see that. Drop that. Favor that one.
Prepare to die!
You prepare to die.
Expecting that word?
Punk. 25. Now, I know what I forgot to do. Turn this down. Get in trouble. Give it a good save, too. Now, off we go. Come on. Shit. Bob and Wade.
Sovngarde awaits you.
That. Nothing else I want, buddy. Liking this two-handed weapon stuff. Never did try it before. Try to get through this as quick as possible. So we can get all this done. Still, don't know if I'm going to go straight to Whiterun yet. We'll see. Which I can go to Whiterun and just not go up to Dragon's Reach. I ain't gonna waste my arrow. Now, you come in here, see a place like this, see a lever, you just obviously gonna walk up and pull it without checking it out first. That's just so kind of smart. So, okay. May need that. Pickpocket. Like to have a decent amount of money when I hit a white run. I can buy me some better stuff. I'm not to get no damn disease. Sell that. Here's how we're going to deal with him. Well, once that cuts away, yeah. Bob and weave, man.
Keep it away from me. Keep it away from me. Get it away from me. Get it away.